Thank you. Right now, nobody's watching, but on Saturday, everybody's going to be watching. So we got six so far. We're going to get matched up. We're going to take care of business, but first. We don't get ready.
So you just stay ready.
Gotta get that guard back. Cause if you try to go under the back here, darks.
And smish.
Smish. Mikey, you wanna get some reps in here?
For what? What are we doing?
Let him get the practice.
Just like he's doing side control shape.
Okay.
Thank you.
keep going to the back. Keep going to the back. Climb the back. Get up on that left elbow. Climb that back. Climb that back. There you go, dude. Stay on the back. Very nice, dude. Go a little bit slower, and then you can pick up the head and go through the checkpoint. In nose out mouth. So your issue is what? Side control escape right now, and you want to just kind of go over that, plus other stuff too.
Yeah.
So in the most immediate sense of urgency position is side control escape. Go. Let's see if you want.
Lift that left elbow.
Soon.
And go ahead. So, in my opinion, look. When you're holding, you're gonna hold on. Okay. What I would do is that I wouldn't hold and I would just frame here. Okay. So that as in your right knee, they get connecting with the right elbow here. Okay. The arm on this side, I would rather be tucked in here because I don't want it here. Because if he dips his head and cups my elbow and all that and starts walking around, yeah, it's already a big problem. For me, you know what I mean? And that's a common arm bar. You know, it's a little harder to hit and easier. So what I would do here, I would immediately retract the elbow, keep that knee up high, and then once you're ready to go, it's continuous movements. And that foot, put it on the outside so you're in the ball of your foot. And then when you bridge, you immediately bring that knee in, and it's feet hip shoulder. Look, feet, hips, feet, hips. Maybe. You know what I'm saying? So it's a continuous series of movements, so you don't stop. If you're gonna go for an underhook, I immediately have to tuck it to clear that left elbow, okay? So my right knee's here, okay? I'm gonna turn so that I turn in them, so I'm on my side. And when you get here, let's say, here, and you could keep this underhook, so that my hips scoot away and then back in. Otherwise, you won't have any room. From here, you're able to continue to wrestle whenever you need to be. You know what I'm saying? Move there. Hit.
Gracias.